first thing is, from your home screen, press an empty space like this, and then you tap on wallpapers as tab, first option here. You can see the wallpapers here. Right now I'm using a multi-pack, which means I'm using different wallpapers. So this, let me walk you through how to do it. Tap on gallery. You can set a lock screen. Now you can use multiple pictures on wallpaper only on your lock screen, not on your home screen. So you tap on set a lock screen. You can print it as simple as that.